Well, this is the blizzard of 2011. Seeing our little feathered friends there.
This really sucks. Especially if you're out trying to shovel it.
Lots of little feathered friends here.
We have at least a foot. I know, because I was out trying to shovel it, and now I'm taking pictures. Oh, and see, look how they're cuddled up.
I'm saying my battery's almost dead. Shoot.
Okay. I gotta think about where my charger is. Where is it in my purse?
That's beautiful.
My charger. Oh, you know what? I've been keeping that stuff.
I think we're running a bird sanctuary. All little birds are all over the place there. Yeah, I can't see that bad. Oh, you can see those little guys. Some idea of the wind blowing. Oh, there's one here with a red.
If it's got red on it, it's... Oh, yeah, that's the finch. That's a house finch.
There's even a little guy up there. Yeah, we have a little finch.
There's a male
outside. We put the little snowsuits on them earlier today, but they still wouldn't go out.
Girl! But look at her having a snowball through. And he wants to play. Get her! I want to see this.
Jasper's so short, he can barely make his way out there.
Look at her.
Even
He won't go pee, but look at his nose covered with snow from eating seed.
Yeah.
Good girl, Jacqueline. That's a good girl. Oh, she's such a good girl. And she's soaking wet.
Yeah, I know. I've got a little head.
Jasper, get out of the seat. Get up here. Come on, baby boy.
Come on, Jasper.